Hi guys, welcome to this session on economics.
We're going to continue with economics for Mumbai University semester 3. Although we are talking about Mumbai University semester 3, whatever we are studying in general is useful for all of you.
Whatever we are doing here is going to be useful for all of you. Just that the semester might be different, the year might be different, and the name of the topic might be different. However, the content are almost the same. Today, we're going to start up with a topic called as short run economic fluctuations. Short run economic fluctuations. You know, all these names are just to scare us. In simple language, this could have been also called as trade cycles, or it might be in your book trade cycles, right? All of you. So the topic that we are beginning today is going to be called as trade cycles. What do you mean by trade cycles? Any business can never be smooth. It will always be characterized by ups and downs. Ups, downs all the time. Those ups and downs in any business are called as trade cycles. So I will say that trade cycles are nothing but ups and downs in a particular business. In a better language, we will call it fluctuations in our business. They are nothing but the fluctuations that come in our business activity. Fluctuations usually happen because these things are important indicators, okay? They show what changes have happened in the economy over a period of time. So we say that these are signals of progress or further movement of economy in our country. It is the sign of progress or changes in the economy that take place in our country, right? Correct. So that is why we are going to study trade cycles in macroeconomics. Okay, trade cycles are very, very important part of macroeconomics. Trade cycles are more frequent in a capitalist economy. However, controlling the trade cycles will become a job of the government. We will see this steadily and slowly when we move ahead, understanding a lot of topics in this particular session of your semester. So let's talk about what trade cycles are. John Maynard Keynes, J.M. Keynes, as we know, he is the godfather of macro. So John Maynard Keynes defines trade cycles. He says that trade cycles are periods of alternative good trade and bad trade, or periods of good activity and bad activity. In good trade activity, what will happen? Your incomes and spending will rise. Rising incomes and prices and low unemployment. So John Maynard Keynes says that your trade cycles are alternate periods of good trade, which are characterized by rising incomes, rising prices, low unemployment, and bad trade. So what will be the character of bad trade according to you? What will be the character of bad trade? Falling incomes, falling prices, and high unemployment. Agree? So these keeps on fluctuating